What the hell happened out here? I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression. This is cool. In like a holy shit, you might get crushed kind of way.
Relax. It's probably been like this for years. It's not gonna collapse today. I think.
Not a fan.
All of them.
What's with the body armor? They don't look like soldiers.
Yeah. Not sure. Where are we?
You think this is the bank?
Looks like a bank.
Ooh. Fancy schmancy.
I think these body armor guys were trying to rob the bank.
Oh shit. It's like that movie.
Which one?
The one with the surfer bank robbers.
Oh yeah. Love that movie. Dude.
at all this money. The bag's full.
Man, if we were back in the old world, whew, we'd be rich.
I think we're done with this place.
Agreed. Hey, if you lived in the old world, what would you buy with all that money?
I don't know. Maybe a big farmhouse?
But you can get a farmhouse now.
Okay. What would you get?
A space shuttle.
That's right. Your astronaut thing.
Hey, it's cooler than a farmhouse.
Farmhouse is way more practical.
Whoa.
That place was crazy.
Well, I got a shotgun out of it, so not complaining. All right, let's find that gas. What do we got there? I think we cleared this place out.
Somebody was camping here.
Looks recent.
Think it was Tommy?
Maybe.
Whoa, check out the tank. Seen one of these in action.
Yikes. These guys had a bad day.
What is it?
Burnt skeletons.
Not how I'd want to go out.
Kind of like those astronauts.
What are you talking about?
One of the early moon missions. There was an electrical fire and the astronauts burned up in their capsule.
Well, at least they died for something worthwhile.
Exactly. These guys were just assholes killed by other assholes. Kinda sad. Huh? Rad. Spring and Fifth. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Can you get through? All right, I got you. Shit. Stay low.
Nice and quiet. I don't get it. If there were still people around, they would have cleared this place out, right?
Maybe they didn't make it to this spot.
Maybe. Let's find that gas.
Ellie, this place is a synagogue.
How can you tell?
One, there are menorah decorations on the wall. It's a Jewish thing. And two, I didn't burst into flames just now, so...
Burst into flames?
It's just a dumb joke.
Oh, unlike your other ones?
You shut it. This place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
You never struck me as much of a believer.
Nah, but I like coming from a long line of survivors.
You mean after Outbreak Day?
That, and the Inquisition, and the Holocaust. My family always made it out alive. Barely.
Shit. Latch is on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there.
Okay. Language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when I left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say the words to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
This way. What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible.
Hmm.
My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything. Hey, what are you doing?
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
If 5774. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. Ugh, now I'm craving it.
Oof, that does sound pretty good.
Jewish holidays are all about food. And celebrating not getting annihilated by our enemies.
A long line of survivors.
Exactly.
Okay, across the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more
paranoid. Valiant Music Shop.
Should we check for supplies?
Man, imagine this place when everything was intact. We could just goof off, play some instruments.
I bet we could scrounge enough stuff to start a band.
You don't know how to play anything.
I mean, I could definitely figure it out. Yo, check this out.
Oh, wow, that was an interesting beat.
Excuse me, I am a natural. Admit it.
I love you.
Whatever. We're starting a band.
How about you be my groupie?
Your what?
Well, okay. Bands apparently had these hardcore fans that would just follow them around.
Isn't that what I'm already doing?
I guess so.
They got a bunch of records here. The Sleek Habit.
The Sick Habit.
Close enough.
Okay. We only listened to it like 100 times together.
I was only listening to it because I thought you were cute. What was that?
Nothing.
Well, nothing sure sounds nice.
Remember that night by the bonfire?
Yeah.
want to say, I'll say it anyway. Today's another day to find you shying away. I'll be coming for you, love, okay? Take on me. Needless to say, I'm odds and ends, but I'll be stumbling away. Slowly learning that life is okay. Say after me, it's no better to be safe than sorry. Take
You should have kissed me then.
I wanted to.
Me too.
All right. We should keep moving.
Yeah.
I don't think there's anything else in here. What were you saying before?
Ah, right. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a bag packed so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
Damn, that's pretty good. Jotting this down. Ugh. I haven't seen one of these in a while. Looks like that's everything over here. It's nice to have a place we call home, right?
Yeah. When I first got to Jackson, I was so overwhelmed by all the people.
I was overwhelmed by all the food. I remember my first week just gorging myself. Stuffing food in all my pockets for later like it was gonna run out.
I saw that.
You did not?
I did. I remember thinking, who is this string bean girl stealing all the jerky?
I didn't steal that much jerky.
Where are you going?
There's something back here.
Some good scavenging. Ellie, I think Shimmer's getting sick.
What? How can you tell?
She sounds a little hoarse.
Oh, boy.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map. Recognize anyone?
No. They're too old. The group that came to Jackson would have been kids.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee?
Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans.
I never got it. Tastes like burnt shit.
Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
Places.
I don't know. I hate that shit. What's this? Hey, found a key. It says Barco's on it.
Might be worth checking out.
We cleared this place out.
Hey, isn't that the key you found?
Help me out here.
Maybe we can get in that way.
Oh shit, I got it.
Let's see what we got in here. What is this place?
Some kind of WLF something.
What is that?
WLF propaganda. Reminds me of the Fireflies in Boston.
In New Mexico, we had these guys called the Ravens. Protectors of the Constitution, they called themselves. These are plans to hit a Fedra convoy. This place must be old.
Yeah. I don't think anybody's been here in years.
We could take a look. Boonian Ghost would have loved this.
Who?
They were these feral cats I had before I came to Jackson. But they didn't seem to want to leave with us, so I miss those scratchy little shits sometimes. Do you have any pets?
Nah, it was never really my thing.
Well, maybe when we're done with all this, we can get a nice little creature to take care of.
All right, deal. I think we got everything here.
Got a caravan up ahead.
We went down here.
It looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes in the side of this truck.
Oh, guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way.